transport vlogs here at Canterbury. Here departing from platform number 2, we have a Lakemba service. Train will be stopping next at Campsie. A47 is the set. That's way too bright for a photo. Gonna have to readjust the settings. Anyway, here is the layout of Canterbury Station.
Does not stop at this platform.
Once again, facing Lidcombe and Liverpool.
The yellow line. Please stand clear.
And facing towards the city. Very nice and interesting heritage building there. Our two tracks over there are used for freight trains. They said arriving. There we go. K60 leading half. Nice. City-bound service. City-bound service now departing from platform number 1. K60 leading half. K68 trailing half. K61-31 leading. Just in different colors, right? Sounds like he's struggling there. There we go, picking back up the speed. Looks like we've got a trailing locomotive. Another 81 class, of course. Okay, set passing. No? K61. Leading half. And next stop for the service should be Helston Park. Set now departing. K61 leading half. K70 trailing half. Liverpool service arriving. K set. Of course, I mean. K63 leading half.
The train on platform 2 goes to Liverpool via Bankstown. First stop, Campsie. Then all stations to Bankstown and then all stations to Liverpool.
Trailing half is K64, sister sets. K63 and K64 now departing for a Liverpool service, sister sets. Next stop will be Campsie.
The next train to arrive on platform 2 goes to...
And we have... ...4827. Hauling some XBT cars. City Circle service arriving into platform number 1. A5 is the set. Just that the platform's for some weird reason on a slope and it's hard to angle and take photos. Set A5 now departing. Sun is out. Took a little. Before arriving into platform number 2. Anyway, guys, thank you for watching this video. Please like and subscribe. Also, subscribe to my friends' channels. Find me on all the social media. Thank you for watching this video. And see you in the next video. Goodbye for now.